area of the site because where is this? Because I believe there's a bit of trail somewhere around here called the Scorpion, because it's got a sting in the tail. So I'm going to guess that means it's a nice descent followed by a horrible climb. So cautiously optimistic going into this trail. In fact, this isn't a Scorpion yet. My bearings right, which I probably haven't. The visitor centre and car park should be just over that hill ahead, or that one down there. I think it's that one though, which means I'm going to be climbing in a minute. Oh, that. Nice! Oh yes! I am liking this trail. Whoever made this trail, a bit faster than the earlier. This is genius. This is absolutely fantastic. Oh, you don't need technical, you just need fun. That's the thing that so many people forget. People get all miffed because, oh, it's not that technical. Who cares? Technical's fun. That's challenging, but every now and then, you just want to let loose on something like this. When did biking become more about the challenge than the fun?